acrobatics and tumbling is really just kind of an evolution of different portions of gymnastics. So, you know, it's acrobatic gymnastics, artistic gymnastics, trampoline and tumbling, power tumbling, high-level competitive cheer, and even diving. So we pull from a range of athletes that come from all different backgrounds and skill sets, and they can be successful in the sport. And that's one awesome thing about the sport is it creates opportunities for young women that maybe would have never went on to compete collegiately, but they carry this skill set, so they can all translate those skills into this sport.
It's really funny because when I first heard about acrobatics and tumbling, I instantly shot it down. I said, that's not the sport for me. I want to do artistic gymnastics. That's only what I want to do. And I was dead set until Coach Amber reached out to me and said, hey, like, it's really cool. Like, you should look at it. So I looked up half of a meet. And I said, you know what, let's try this. And I flew down to here and I came and I participated in one practice and I realized this is exactly what I want to do. This is exactly the break I needed from gymnastics, and it still lets me do exactly what I love to do, just in a whole new aspect, and there's so much more to learn.
I have a background in gymnastics, so looking for a college, I wanted some kind of athletics, so acrobatics and tumbling gave me a transition into a new sport, and I chose PC because of the great education that I would receive, and so far it's been great.
So it takes a lot of components from gymnastics because it's more structured than cheerleading, but it takes basically the basing skills from cheerleading and combines it with the structure. So it's a really cool sport.
So normal day for me is wake up 4:45 in the morning, go to weights, go back to sleep for a little bit, and then class from 10 till 4, and then practice at 4:30. So at 4:30 until 7. So fitting homework in there is difficult, but it gets done. Being a student athlete, you know, it really takes, I guess, tough mindsets, and you really have to push yourself, but in the end it's worth it.
My mom actually went here, so I had heard about it before, obviously, from her, and she always like talked about how much she loved it and stuff, and so she took me here initially, like before I had even gotten recruited, and I fell in love with it. The campus is beautiful, and the people here are literally, they're just so amazing. Everyone's so supportive, and there's just a mutual understanding from everyone on campus.
So PC has a really strong academic name, and we're just a really prestigious school. You know, we have strong science programs, and you know, our students are just very well-rounded, and that's one reason that drew me to PC. You know, we get a lot of students that are just really smart. They want to do well academically, and they want to be at a place that's going to challenge them. You know, kind of our theme here at PC has just been bigger picture and never settle. You know, there's much more to what these girls are doing just in their physical and athletic attributes on the mat. It's just a bigger picture that, you know, as a coach, I care about them as people and young women, and, you know, what they're going to do after they graduate is a lot more important than what they're doing here and all the things that they're learning on the mat that's going to translate over.
So far.